Story 10, A Windy Day. I love the wind, but my dog Buck hates it. Buck has big ears. When he goes outside, the wind blows his ears straight up. My sister and I think Buck looks funny, and we laugh and laugh. My dad says,
"Dogs' ears are very special. They can hear things that we can't. The wind can hurt their ears."
My dad says that's why you should never blow in a dog's ears. It's not funny to the dog. Poor Buck. His big ears catch the wind.